You know, I've never actually, and this is a confession, it's probably a limitation on my part, understood the attractions of Middle Eastern food. You know, I'll eat a falafel, I'll eat hummus, I'll even eat some metzeh if you ask me to, but I am not a fan of Middle Eastern food. And as you travel through the Middle East, the food changes subtly. But it isn't till it gets to about Greece that I find it interesting. I find most Arab food very boring.